Mandarin Chinese, major word, 片. The ancient meaning of the character, 片, is one half of a split log. In modern times, based on the ancient meaning, the character, 片, means slice, a flat and thin piece, or flake. When it is used as a major word, it is used for flat, thin, or sliced things, or things formed into something with a broad flat surface area. 片 is the fourth tone. Please pronounce it after me.
片 片 片
Here are some common nouns that are used with the major word 片 Leaf 葉子 Petal 花瓣 A cloud 云 which is like a film up in the sky. Cracker, 饼干. Snowflake, 雪花. Meadow, 草地. And ocean, 海洋. Let's take the noun, leaf, 葉子, as an example for how to use the major word, 片. For saying seven leaves in Mandarin Chinese, let's use the noun phrase order. Number, major word, noun. 7 in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 七. Leaf or leaves in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 葉子. For leaf or leaves, 葉子, you may use the major word 片. Therefore, 7 leaves in Mandarin Chinese is pronounced 七. 片. 葉子. Please pronounce it after me.
七片葉子 七片葉子 七片葉子